Monday night, sunset in about a half an hour. I needed to come here and do this. I needed this for my head and for my body. And I felt like an animal caged up since I broke my wrist. I'm gonna try to get away from these people. Some of they're obnoxious and they're loud. There's a boat way off in the distance. Maybe it's low tide, I don't know. I don't know about this stuff. Since it's been raining, that little river there that goes into the ocean comes from the lake behind my house, my apartment. And it's way full of water. I'm not even gonna attempt to cross that. It's actually dangerous right now. But yeah, it's... No crossing that today. That would pull you right out into the ocean right there. That's beautiful down there with the mist. Feel better. It's like 63 degrees. It was 68. I took a nap and got up. It was 68 degrees. It was so awesome. I have my waterproof boots on. But I cannot get my cast wet. Oops. So we're gonna be just really careful there. That light is out there. It's really weird. It's going really fast. Faster than a boat. It might be a surfer. Maybe he's got a LED on him. Could be, I don't know what it is. Now I see two lights. It could be a ship. Nice, there's not a million people out here. that nasty foam stuff. It's kind of gross. Somebody's, you know, using a skill saw. That stuff hurts my head. I'll just go over here. Just got soaked. Oof. All right. Ooh, it's cold water too. I didn't think it would come up this far. had to get over my fear of walking and falling again. I know it sounds kind of stupid just because my wrist is broken, but I have like, it feels like a falling type of PTSD. I already have PTSD, but now I was worried to go anywhere because I thought, I keep thinking I'm gonna fall again and break another bone. And that's been terrifying to me. And I'm not alone in that kind of thinking, believe me. So I feel a lot better that I actually just came here, you know, and walked here. I'm not walking on any sidewalks because they're full of algae, and the algae is really slippery from all the rain. And I'm really scared to walk on sidewalks still. So, because that's... I was on a sidewalk when I fell. Went to the doctor today. It was a wasted trip because they couldn't give me my RSV shot. They didn't have any, so I had to make an appointment with the pharmacy to do that. But they said my lungs sound great, even though I haven't been using my inhaler very much. And that made me feel good. And they said that my weight is great, my blood pressure is fantastic. So I met my brand new doctor. Hopefully she won't retire this time, but she looks a lot younger. So I'll have an appointment around Valentine's Day to get my blood work done. It just took them too long to get my to see me, so I couldn't do my blood work today. She wasn't super worried about it either. So she said that I should socialize and meet people. I told her all my friends are online. And she said, well, that's good then. She's like, well, you should go to the community center or, you know, go meet people and stuff here in person. And I said, I'm afraid to get sick if I meet people in person. And I just told her, I'm a recluse, basically. I'm an introvert. And I have severe PTSD as well. So... she's like, wouldn't you like to grow old with somebody? And I'm like, yeah, would have been a nice thought. But I've had every kind of bad guy you can have. I haven't had a serial murderer yet. I said, so I'm a little afraid of that. She was laughing. There's a lot of boats out there. So I'm gonna check out the woods on the way back. I have this really cool thing. It's a headlamp, and it's like an LED strip that wraps around my forehead, wraps around my whole head, and it's really bright. So we'll see. Makes me feel 100% better this here. Tonight I'll sleep like a baby, or when I go to bed about 4 o'clock in the morning. only slept 2 hours. I didn't sleep much last night at all. I just didn't. I did take a nap. But that you can't, I can't get into deep REM sleep in a nap. That sign means it says 45. I don't know what that means. It's nice walking on the beach when it's wet. Your feet don't sink in the sand as much. So Wednesday they'll take the cast off. I'll go to the bone doctor and they'll see if my wrist is healing. And if it's not, they'll put another cast on it. No matter where I go, there's awful noises. The Either there's screaming children, or there's a chainsaw or a skill saw. If I won the lottery, I would go up to Norway, somewhere in, or, you know, Scandinavia, and I would build a little cabin on the edge of a cliff overlooking the ocean, and then on the other side would be the forest. That's where I would want to be. And then have a nice little stone stairway that goes down to the beach. Even go to Scotland. But Norway is where I would want to live out my remaining days, believe me. Bunch of shells. I guess I'm gonna start walking home so I can get to the forest part that I go in before it's too dark, because I know it's gonna be a slippery mess in there, so I just want to be careful. I'll just stay on the path, I think. So I will take some more video when I get in there. Hope you're having a great week. This is Monday night. See ya.